Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Saya Dr. Andes Haji Rahmat Fitri Hadi MPA, Kepala Dinas Pendidikan Aceh. Pertama, mengucapkan dan terima kasih dan memberikan apresiasi terhadap program Welcome and to International SMA Jeumpa Puteh yang telah banyak hal melaksanakan bagaimana internalisasi para murid-muridnya, kerjasama joint partner dengan sekolah-sekolah atau yayasan-yayasan yang ada di luar negeri, dan itu tentu membuktikan bahwa SMA ini bisa menjadi salah satu project pilot bagaimana kebinekaan, keragaman dan toleransi yang disiapkan, yang disajikan, yang dilakukan, sehingga ini mempermudah bagi anak-anak bangsa mencapai cita-citanya dengan berkomunikasi. Tentunya hal ini berkomunikasi dalam bahasa internasional, bahasa Inggris. Nah, ini mempercepat bagian knowledge mereka itu untuk beradaptasi pada dunia nyata, dunia internasional. Karenanya program ini tidak hanya berhenti di SMA Jeumpa Puteh. Harapan kita keseluruhan para guru, para tenaga kependidikan, bahwa salah satu yang perlu juga dilakukan seperti apa yang sudah dilakukan oleh SMA Jeumpa Puteh ini. Karenanya ke depan kami rasa persoalan bahasa yang menjadi kendala bagi kita itu menjadi urgent dan penting untuk diselesaikan, sehingga pada saatnya kemanapun kita ingin melaksanakan kegiatan atau program-program untuk mempermudah dan memperlancar hubungan internasional Aceh dan dunia internasional, itu tidak terbatas kepada beberapa sekolah atau terbatas pada komunitas-komunitas tertentu saja. Karenanya kami menyambut baik dan kami dukung sepenuhnya program ini dapat berlangsung ke depan dengan sebaik-baiknya. Terima kasih. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Saya Khairul Razi, SPD MPD, Kepala SMA Negeri 1 Jeumpa Puteh, Banda Aceh. Alhamdulillah, hari ini kita kedatangan seorang tamu, student exchange atau pertukaran pelajar dari negara Belgia. Dia berada 3 bulan sudah di sini dan sudah saatnya dia kembali. Pertukaran pelajar ini merupakan salah satu program sekolah juga, yaitu program Welcome and Go International Jeumpa Puteh. SMA Negeri 1 Jeumpa Puteh Banda Aceh, kami klaim sebagai laboratorium toleransi. Ini kami buktikan bahwa memang SMA Negeri 1 Jeumpa Puteh sebagai labnya toleransi antar umat beragama, antar bangsa, dan antar negara. Dan hari ini kita sudah menerima beberapa pelajar dari negara luar, dan mereka nyaman di sini, enjoy, mereka bahagia. Sebaliknya anak kita juga sangat welcome dan sangat bersahabat, penuh kekeluargaan, sehingga bisa memberikan yang terbaik untuk warga dunia, dan mereka membuktikan bahwa Aceh daerah yang familiar, daerah yang welcome, tidak tertutup dan penuh persahabatan, terlepas dari intoleran. Selama ini kalau ada image bahwa Aceh sebagai daerah yang tertutup atau intoleran, itu salah besar. Hari ini kami sudah membuktikannya. Kami berharap ke depan anak-anak kami juga akan mengikuti program seperti ini dan akan tersebar ke seluruh dunia, sebagaimana juga dengan para alumninya yang sudah berada di berbagai negara dengan pekerjaan dan profesinya masing-masing. Terima kasih. Semoga Jeumpa Puteh semakin jaya di masa yang akan datang.
Hello, I am Bryana Maes. I am from Belgium. I am an exchange student, and I went for 3 months to Banda Aceh. And I followed school in SMA 1 in Banda Aceh, and I am 17 years old. I am really happy in Banda Aceh I love a lot of things here. I love the food, the people, and the culture. It is very different from Belgium, but I liked it so. I liked it so much to stay here. In Aceh, there are mountains and beaches, and I love to see the nature. There are so many things you can explore in Aceh. The culture is very interesting because it's nice to see the traditional dances and clothes. Also, the history with the Netherlands, Belanda, is very nice to learn about. Some words that we use in Belgium are the same like in Indonesia, like gratis and handdoek. I really liked going to school in here. It made me happy to see all the friendly people. I made a lot of friends in school that I will never forget. It was fun spending time in my class, and the teachers were very nice to me. They asked how my day was and even tried to talk with me. Sometimes school was boring because I didn't understand what the teachers say, but my friends always tried to translate it or make me laugh. In those 3 months I was here, I really learned a lot. I don't think there were problems with religion in school. I tried to respect everything that was related to your religion, to Islam. I try to respect if you pray before school starts. It was nice to learn about Islam and to see how you live. There are other thoughts and ideas in my religion, but I learned to live with it and accept it. In school, I participated in the cultural parade on Independence Day. For me, it was a beautiful experience. I was very tired after that, but it was worth it. I like to wear the traditional clothes. I think the parade was beautiful to see, and I'm happy I got the chance to walk in it. In school, there were a lot of activities I could do. There was the birthday party and the parade and so much more. I really liked it. When I have the chance, I will definitely come back to Banda Aceh. Because this place made me stronger and gave me the chance to see more about the world. I look forward to coming back, maybe in a few years. I look forward to see my family, my friends from school, to come back to this school. So Banda Aceh, wait for me. If I should describe Banda Aceh in one word, I would say it's beautiful. And if I should describe SMA Satu, I would say so much love, because they give so much love and there is so much love in the school. Terima kasih Bapak Ibu Guru dan Kepala Sekolah yang sangat baik, ramah dan bijaksana. Suatu hari saya bertekad akan kembali kemari lagi. Karena dalam hatiku ada Jeumpa Puteh dan dalam Jeumpa Puteh ada hatiku.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Ristamera Putri.
My name is Putri Batis Najela.
And we are student of SMA Negeri 1 Jeumpa Puteh, Banda Aceh. We so appreciate about our school program.
It's about welcome and go Jeumpa Puteh. It's about how we welcome students from another country and we will go back to our country students.
We want to tell you about how we spend our day with Bryana. In my opinion, Bryana is so funny, friendly, and she always loved by her own. And Bryana, I think she's so cute because she has a curly hair, white skin. And when the first time I meet her, I'm really excited because I know I have a new friend from other country, other religion, and other culture.
And then for me, Bryana is like, the first time I know that I have friend from their country, like, oh, amazing. I have new friend from Belgium. So, oh, I will talk English with her. I will that. So, and the first time I know, Bryana is to sit with me because we are chairmate. That's so beautiful because I have a new friend from Belgium. She's so cute. She is love with me. And then we study together. We are maybe have a bad time and good time together too. Maybe I'm not a good friend, but I will try to be a good friend.
And we hope Bryana will be a success person in the future. And see you next time. Wait with us in Belgium. And
maybe when you go back to Belgium, don't forget us. because you spend your day with us.
Bryana, please come back home, and we hope Belgium and Bryana wait for us.
Orang tua Bryana dan keluarga Bryana dan juga negara Belgium, kami kembalikan anakmu dan warga negaramu. Dia baik-baik saja di sini. Dia happy.
I have to say